Good morning, everybody. It's Joe from Shadow Hills, and today we are showing you Shoreline RV Park here in Eureka, California. So we're up here at the top of the state, and let you hear that traffic is State Route 101. The coast highway running up the whole coast of the Pacific Ocean here. Anyway, we're in Shoreline RV Park here at the north end of Eureka, basically because our son and daughter-in-law and our grandbaby live close by. So this is really, really convenient. We're just kind of south of the Eureka Slough, I believe that's how you say it. And we stayed in this park before when we visited our kids up here. So it's a nice park. It's kind of newer than some of the older other parks around town. But as you can see, that's the office over there. And if you look around here, not a whole lot of mature trees yet, but they've got them growing. What is nice about the park is that it is all paved. And both driving lanes and the all the sites are paved also. So here we are. We pulled in here the other day, and they're long. You can get a large vehicle in here and your car. But the only kind of get back of this RV site are the pedestals and stuff. They're sort of placed toward the middle or back end of the space, so you gotta have to maneuver yourself around to get hooked up correctly. But anyway, this is where we are, and like I say, it's a good spot for us here because it's of the convenience for the kids. We're not too far from Old Town Eureka, and it's almost within walking distance. And there's a lot of sites to see here. We're in site number 20. Oh, what am I leaking? Is water leaking here? Well, I guess so. Well, I'm not going to worry about it. But this is the end of June, so we only got a day or two left in the month. And after we get done here, staying here a couple of days, and then we're headed south. Back toward Shadow Hills. We got another place to stay, and then I'll talk to you from there. But for now, we'll see ya.